So you want to change your last Git commit message. Well, don't worry, it's easy to do. I've got a Git repository here, and as you can see, I've got the first commit, the second commit, and then the bird commit, and I need to change that. So how do I change that Git commit message? Well, it's super easy. You just type in Git commit dash dash amend, because we want to make some amends here, dash M, because you want to change the message. And here I'm just going to change this to third commit. I'm going to click enter. The commit is done, and then everything works. And now if I do a little git log dash dash one line, you'll notice that it's first commit, second commit, third commit. But you'll also notice that those commit IDs from the first git log and the second are different. So it doesn't amend, but it actually does create behind the scenes a new commit.